Hello guys, one day I think what is inside the processor, so I think I will open it. It is very careful, so don't try this at home. And internal processor size is very small. It is the heatsink on the processor. It's a big size.